For tonight, only in America, a star-spangled stomachache. From small-town parades to big-city fireworks, this great nation will celebrate Independence Day tomorrow, and the traditions are numerous. But here's one July the 4th custom that could literally ruin your constitution for life. Yes, it's the annual Nathan's Famous Hot Dog Eating Contest. Incredibly, 40,000 people will be in New York's Coney Island to watch grown men and women devour as many hot dogs as they can in just 10 minutes. The five-time champ, Joey Chestnut, that's his real name, who wolfed down 68 hot dogs last year, takes this ridiculous pursuit terribly seriously.
I will do a practice contest, and I'll fast for days, just drink water. I'll get a little heartburn, but Pepto-Bismol. My body's made for this. The doctor I'm going to now is an awesome doctor. He's a doctor feel good. He's on my side. He likes that I monitor my diet. I recover after every contest.
This event will be covered live on ESPN3 with frenzied play-by-play commentary, but the great unanswered question remains. Why on earth would any sane person want to do this? Now, I've studied closely the Declaration of Independence. It speaks of life, of liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. There is no mention of rampant hot dog gorging. But hey, it's your country, it's your Independence Day, so whatever rocks your boat. As for me, I'll be spending the day quietly cursing the end of British rule. God save the Queen!